Tonight, Jersey's father is speaking out for the first time since her death. He tells 4029 he never met his daughter's accused killer, but he knew of him. David Bridgeman also talked about what led to him to chain his daughter to a dresser. 4029's John Paul has this exclusive interview now from the state prison in Newport.
We are here outside the Newport Correction Facility. This is where Jersey Bridgeman's biological father is serving an 18-year sentence for child abuse, particularly for chaining Jersey to a dresser. He agreed to talk to us, not just about Jersey's death, but also answer our list of questions. Tonight, only on 4029, he's talking about child abuse, drug use, anger, regret, and now living with a loss. As investigators collected evidence and chased leads to find Jersey Bridgeman's killer, all her father could do was look at her smiling face to fill what he calls an empty hole in his heart.
I was in shock at first. I didn't want to believe it.
That was followed by regret. David Bridgeman is in prison.
She meant a whole lot to me.
What's going through your mind right now?
A lot of hate, regret, anger, everything.
He received an 18-year sentence last year for chaining Jersey to a dresser.
Help us understand what led you to that point.
The drugs.
You think the drugs had a lot to do with
it? Oh, yeah. A whole lot to do with it.
Bridgeman blamed a lot of his poor judgment on his meth and marijuana use, which he says happened here in the same house where Jersey and her sisters live with their father and his wife.
Like I said, I stopped for a couple years, and I don't know why I started back up, because it was the best time of my life when I wasn't smoking.
Mm-hmm. How so?
I don't know. I mean, we did a lot more with our kids, and we had more money, of course. Be able to take them out and do things, buy them things that they needed.
Bridgeman fought tears and shook nervously throughout our 35-minute interview. And during most of his answers, he kept his eye on Jersey. He said it was hard to forget all of his mistakes and everything he put her through.
What exactly do you mean by that?
Being placed with other people other than their family, DHS custody and child services. That I'm not a bad person. I mean, like I said, I made my mistakes. I'm the one that's got to live with it the rest of my life.
David Bridgeman says he feels a sense of personal responsibility for his daughter's death. Why? We'll bring you that part of the story coming up tonight on 4029 News at 9 and 10. We're here outside the Newport Correctional Facility. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.